In this problem, we have been given that the molar specific heat at constant volume, that is CV, is dependent on temperature.